Herbert struggles to regularly hit routine throws. His mechanics are not consistent enough to replicate over and over, and his game isn't developed enough to prove he is even decent at truly playing the quarterback position. Heck, he's never even taken a snap under center, not one. He has all the ingredients of an overdrafted bust. There are too many quarterback-needy teams who will force him into action before he's ready, instead of letting him sit and learn. Come draft day, a team will fall in love, rush him to start, and he, unfortunately, will fail.
With the sixth pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Los Angeles Chargers select Justin Herbert, quarterback, Oregon.
And with the local DBC news, and there you see the reaction back.